Every night, my mom has to flush my lines.
Here's what we go through.
Go up into my heart, arteries.
Can't hear you.
I'm sure they can.
Here's what we go through. What are we doing?
We're cleaning the edge of the end of it where everything goes in, I guess you would say.
Sterilizing the cap.
For 15 seconds.
Am I at 15 yet? Okay.
That's okay.
Video update. How much?
2 cc's every day. Yep.
2 cc's of each line. Okay.
Can't touch it. Can't get it.
Okay. Here.
Do a little bit, and then you have to look for blood return.
Did you get it? Got return. There's one down.
And you re-clean the end.
Hmm.
And you clean the end again.
Yeah. There's one.
Now the other. I'm explaining it to myself.
Okay. Got it? Let there be blood. I am a vampire.
I seem like it because I've been taking so much blood from me. And you clean it again, and then
you're
that is
a vampire. A vampire child.
I'm gonna live. Hey, I might. If I'm a vampire, I might not be a child. I might be 2 billion years old. And that's it.
Not hardly. There you go. That's what you do every night.
Mm-hmm.